Hi, my name is Scott. I just got done skiing on the K2 Mindbender 108Ti. This is a really nice, aggressive, all-bound ski for that bigger mountain. It's gonna have a 108 tail, so it's definitely gonna get through the crud and help you flow in some of that bigger snow. It is gonna be a bit of stiffer ski, so if you like a stiff ski that's really hard charging, I highly recommend this for anyone that's more advanced skier that's looking for a nice, light, snappy ski for the whole mountain.